the fact
It
that
is
you've been
what
allowed to play?
it
Has
is.
it damaged the integrity of the competition that you've been forced to play, now falling 6 points behind City?
I don't. You know, the problem are not like the points we dropped today are not the points. The points that hurt are the points we lost at home against Man U, against Burnley, and against Everton. These are the 6 points that hurt, and not today. I cannot and I will not comment on any other decision that is made from other games postponed or being not postponed. We never compared ourselves to any other situation. We were just worried about the safety of players. The players were concerned about their health because we had several positive COVID tests in several in consecutive days. And that was it. And from here we go.